Here we go, B! Here we go, Bailey!
Leading off for St. Mary is the second baseman, number 99, Bailey Thorwart. Now batting, the catcher, number 34, Kelly Buzzard. Batting the shortstop, number 2, Molly Hensloven.
Here we go, Mo! Here we go, Mo!
Now batting the first baseman, number 10, Kaylin Yozo.
You're there, Cal. Bring her in, Kay!
Oh.
go! There you go!
Now batting the second baseman, number 99, Hadley Martizes.
There you go, Avery!
Now batting your pitcher, number 12, Anna Baker. Running for Avery Eccles, number 4, Maddie Lanzell. Now batting the right fielder, number 6, Juliana Riccio.
Let's go, D!
Thank you.
D! Go, G! Way to move up, Maddie!
May I have your attention, please? The fans behind the center field fence.
The batter's eye.
Can you please move to your left or right? You're in the batter's eye. Behind the tarp, you must move to the left or right. Thank you.
Come on, left. Here we go. Go, Maddie. Go, Maddie. Let's go, Sid!
Here we go, Sid!
Julia, Julia! After she catches the ball, you gotta get a good lead, right?
Here we go, Sid!
Yeah, Sid!
Bounce, bounce, bounce! Nice job, so good, right away!
Back to the top.
No.
Now batting, the third baseman, number 22.
Here we go, Mercy!
Allison Mertz.
There you go, Allie.
You don't have to worry about it then.
Go, Allie.
Hey, I need you down and ready on every pitch, right? You gotta be able to go left here right quick.
Here we go, Mercy! There you go!
Alright, Al!
Let's go, B!
There we go, B!
Now batting second baseman, number 99, Bailey Thorwart.
You got it, Bill!
You gotta go third on one! You're running on anything, that's hard.
Here we go, Bailey! There you go!
Go, go, go!
Go, 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 go!
Go, go, go!
Eat it, eat it, eat it!
Yeah!
Go! You're over there, Mercy!
Woo!
Way to go, B!
Now batting the catcher, number 34, Callie Bazaar.
Pick Bill up.
Nice! Go, 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 go! There you go, B! Way to go, Callie!
Now batting shortstop number 2, Molly Hanslogan.
Here we go, Mo. Hey, it's a call time.
I don't think he realized he came in standing. It'll be okay. It'll be okay.
Go, Mo.
Go, 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 Cal, go, go. Woo! Good job, Cal! Here we go, Mo!
Go, Mo!
Well, it didn't matter.
Leading off for Essex Little League in the second inning, the shortstop, number 14, Julia Smith.
There, Jim. I know. That was a good inning.
Did you see Kaylin out there?
Yeah, I'm not next.
Phil's not paying attention.
Go, girl!
Julia! Nice, baby!
Now batting center fielder number 4, Skylar Rupp. Now batting the first baseman, number 11, Sophia Murray.
You got it, Avery.
Here we go, Avery. There you go!
You got it, Ace! Come on, you got this,
Sophia!
There you go, Avery!
The third inning, the first baseman, number 10, Kaylin Yozo.
All right, Ken!
Okay. On air!
Okay, hit me.
Here we go.
Come on, bud.
Hey, what do you say, Club? Essence, let's go. Come on, 12, let's go. Have some fun.
Right, here we go, okay.
Come on, babe. You got it, Kay.
Abby, Julie, be ready.
Kaylin.
Oh, all right, Kay.
She should have kept going. She got to quit hitting that jump. No, she's hitting it. She got to leave that jump.
Now batting the pitcher, number 9, Avery Eccles.
I just like to know, you know what I mean, because I always thought that hitting that's just not her, you know what I mean?
Okay. Way to go, Avery!
Good job, Avery!
Now batting right fielder number 6, Juliana Muccio.
Go, G!
You're there, Avery.
Sophie Sura.
Come on, Sophie!
right, Salt.
Good job, Maddie!
Especially when nobody's there, you better steal. They are not protecting that second base at all.
Abby, hold two hands, secure the ball, third base.
One out.
Good eyes, Zoe! Come on,
Maddie, nobody covered in a second. Ashley,
you got it. Here we go, Zoe!
Maddie, just blow it off that bag and then get in your sister, okay?
Maddie, you can go read that. Cover in a second.
There you go, go.
Dead ball.
Back down.
You got this, Diana. You got this.
Heads out.
Still only one out.
All right, B, come on, girl.
Here we go, Bailey.
Come on, Bailey.
Now batting the second baseman, number 99, Bailey Thorworth.
Here we go, B!
Let's go, Bills!
Way to move up, Maddie!
Way to go, Maddie!
All right, Mad. Here we go, Bills!
Oh, she can't watch it.
She said, I can't get it live on my phone. She has to go on that.
All right, Ben.
By the time she gets it, it'll be over.
There you go, B. Here we go, Callie!
Now batting the catcher, number 34, Callie Bizard.
Here we go, Cal!
That'd be perfect.
Take. I said take, just leave the ball go past. Yep, ball four, here's a walk one, walk one in.
Come on, Mo!
There we go, Mo!
Now batting the shortstop, number 2, Molly Hansloven.
Drop it. Is she okay? She okay? What are you talking about, Jim? Is it still 10 after 3? 15 after 3. Oh, Bailey's okay. She's just going in holding her arm. I guess it must be just a little break. Yeah, yep. Come on, Kay!
Now batting the first baseman, number 10, Kaylin Yozo.
Only the good ones!
Go, Bob! You got it!
Come on, Kay!
Wait for it. Just stop texting her back.
She doesn't know how to do it.
Well, it's gonna be over by the time she gets it hooked up anyway. Kaylin, wait for it. Yeah, she's hitting everything right to the pitch. Everything, all three of them.
Well, like I said, my main thing is I think it's because the pitch is slower, and like you said, she's not waiting for it. Like, you know, because you know she can throw that.
I think she's hitting it off, not the tip, maybe about that far off the top of it.
Yeah.
Because she's gonna need to come in a little farther.
Yeah. So how does it feel to have the number one hitter in the league? Huh?
You need to change your attitude.
Well, in my opinion, nobody's gonna work on it. Seriously, she put a lot of work into that. It just goes to show you when you want something, you know?
Yeah.
She's a good freaking ball player.
Three off the bat.
I know, right? Just like the last two innings. Nothing. Like, that's what Joe said. We're getting lit tonight because we have nothing to do tomorrow. No ball games, no nothing. And I can get lit and sleep in until noon and it'll be okay.
If we stay in the winter track, we'll be four games.
Feel that off.
Yeah.
We could just
no.
Add that part out.
No,
right?
Oh, that's nice.
Go.
Yeah, go.
Leading off for Essex Little League, the third baseman, number two, Abby Deselitz.
Here we go, right, purple! Yes! You have to like them. Or you can't see it. You have to get on the way that I'm going right to why the game's going on. Why didn't you do this last night? Way to go, Avery!
Just put your phone down and then text me when it's over.
There you go, Avery!
Now batting the right fielder, number three, Olivia Carter.
There you go, Eve! There you go.
Come on, Avery.
There you go, Avery.
Now batting the left fielder, number five, Molly Gilbert.
Come on, Avery.
Everybody ready?
Leading off the pitcher, number nine, Avery Eccles.
Here we go, Avery! Fair ball.
Fair ball, Abe!
Good job, Abe!
Run it in! Right on the base.
Here we go, Maddie!
Now batting the right fielder, number six, Julia Mutra. Oh.
Let's go, G!
Come on, G!
I nice cut, G.
You ready, Gretchen? Mark him, Gretchen! Don't go back, just hold on and get to the circle, right? Abby, we're ready, come on!
Good eye, G!
Good job, Avery!
Abby, two hands on the ball, right?
Go, G! Go, G!
Go, G!
Come on, G. Two strikes. Your nose on it.
Good job, Zoe!
Now batting number 4, Maddie Lenzel.
Here we go, Maddie! Here we go, Maddie! There you go! Run it, run it, run it, run it! Yeah! Good job, Maddie!
Good job, Maddie.
Come on, Joe!
Zoe, good work! Now batting number 1, Zoe Romani.
Come on, Joe!
Yeah, she's just that good.
Hi.
I think she just likes to stretch.
Now batting the second baseman, number 99, Hadley Martinez.
You know what you need to do, like a really good hip stretch, is like if you would stand and like do this and push down, it stretches it really good. Yeah.
Amanda said she'll stretch her out later. She said she'll stagger. She said her hip flexors.
Even Dom didn't know how to do that.
Yeah.
There you go, Abe.
Nice, Abe. You got it, Abe.
There you go, Avery.
Give me a bug or something.
Maybe she's sweating.
Zero,
we beat Vermont.